Hi guys! Welcome back to my channel, yes! So we are here at UCM Adventure Park here at Tanay Rizal. Mm-hmm. And as you can see, we're enjoying yummy food here at Tanay Restaurant!
Yay!
If you haven't visited the park, we highly recommend you check it out kasi ang sarap ng food at ang ganda ng view. Mamaya ipapakita
yes.
namin sa inyo.
Yes, yes. Oh God,
so I'm with my mommy friends!
Hi guys.
Micah, the owner. Micah, the owner.
Please visit us and try our food.
Madam Shine.
The foodie.
Yeah.
The girlfriend lang.
The foodie.
And Vanessa.
Parang nakakalala
mo coach. The life coach. Yes.
And of course, the Josa.
And of course, me.
The Josa.
The host. Yes. So, napag-usapan lang namin na to have a day and be here at the park and relax. Kasi talagang sobrang refreshing and ma-unwind talagang inyong lives when you visit the park. So sabi, buti na lang nag-iya si Micah here. Oo, kasi if you can see our view right now, parang yung view pa lang talagang mare-relax ka na. So ito, ang sarap pa ng food. Tapos ang sarap pa ng mga katsikahan mo. Ang sarap ng katsikahan.
Diba? In good company.
Yes, yeah. that's yung ano talaga natin ngayon, lalo na as moms, we need to you know, have time for ourselves. Or going out with friends and enjoying good food, it's a form of self-care.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Yes. Diba? Mm-hmm. Yun nga lang, okay. Being able to drink your coffee ng mainit, self-care yun. Diba? So, ayan, we just wanna share, ano ba yung mga nakain natin ngayon? We have nachos.
Yes.
French fries.
And fried vegetables.
Ang sarap ng fried vegetables, guys.
It's a mix of fried vegetables.
Ito ang bongga.
Wait, so, anong meron sa fried vegetables? Oh, favorite diba? Ko yung kale.
Same. Ang sarap. Good.
Ang
sarap.
What else can we try? Actually, that's new. So,
mushroom.
Yeah, there's gonna be mushroom there.
Tofu ba to?
This one.
Yeah,
tofu.
Tofu.
That's tofu.
Let's try tofu.
This one. Ano to? Actually, pinapatry pa ni
Chef. I think yeah. This is squash blossoms.
Oh,
what do you
bago
think?
Bago daw to sa menu.
Squash blossoms.
Let's try it.
So, kami yung unang, yung mag-taste test really ng kanilang,
is it?
Ano.
Or is it yeah. like
new the, offering.
Yeah, this is gonna be a new offering.
Well, good wow. din to. Squash blossoms, sabi ni Foodie Shine.
Si Vanessa mahilig sa mga ganito, sa mga healthy.
Mm-hmm.
I love it.
Yung ako yung nasa-shock na, sarap.
Kasi nga bago.
Yeah. Kasi super bago siya.
Saka ang bongga nung pagka-crispy
niya. Parang may pa-food tasting
yes.
today.
Yes.
Love it. Thanks for inviting us.
Ay na to, kangkong ba to? Ay kangkong one. Okra?
Hindi, squash blossoms.
Ano sabi ni ma'am kanina? Tinapa.
Tinapa, ito yung dip. Tinapa.
This one's may dalawang klase rin siya ng dip.
Ay, yun yung tinapa.
This one.
Tingnan mo yung nachos, napaka-generous yung mga tabi.
Diba, ang dami. May olive, sosyal.
Bongga.
And the toppings is like tapa. It's a yeah, ground beef.
Yeah. Yes.
So that's the something different with the nachos.
Actually, nahiya lang ako. Babe, manghingi sana akong rice eh.
For the tapa.
Diba? Ang bongga. Ang sarap. You should come and visit, lalo na naka-vacation na yung mga bagets.
Yes, this diba? Is perfect for the kids, actually.
Bring the family, yeah. Bring your friends over. Tapos, like ako kasi may mga cousins sila, Amaria, who are coming this June.
Yeah.
Cousins niya, they're coming home from Dubai.
Balikbayans would really
oo,
love
oo, mag-enjoy sila here. Dito. So, we're planning. We're going to schedule overnight stay. Kasi they have here, nako, ano ba, may mga ano tayo,
camper trailers,
ganyan.
They have a skyline villa.
We checked niya kanina. What do you call yung block sa baba? Ang ganda.
It's the camper trailer.
Mm.
Oh, the downstairs forest cabin. Yung all
tapos,
black.
Yeah.
Yes, bago yung
forest cabin. Own space
but,
ka.
Yes, yes. There's no city skyline view, but it's like forest view lahat. Yes. Trees. So, para if you really want...
That's why it's called forest
cabin.
And perfect siya for stargazing. Para na-imagine ko nagsa-stargazing.
Kasi para may rooftop siya.
Alam niyo guys, iba yung view during the day. Pero at night, naku, iba
rin.
Iba
rin, yeah.
Ang ganda
rin.
Ang ganda ng effect, like lahat.
Gusto ko
pa city lights.
Next time. Ay,
nyo pa na-try?
At the night, yeah, you sure. Or you with your family, patahap. Ay, wow, there's another drink. Oh, who ordered it? Ay, you ordered this.
Perfect. Ano yung drink? May pakita mo sa kanila.
Mango word.
This is mango. Yeah.
Mango kale, ano? Mango. Kale mango. Sa akin, berry.
Berry smoothie. Berry smoothies.
And mine naman is the...
Lychee
calamansi.
Ay, bongga.
Super sarap.
And mine is the berries iced tea.
What's that, babe?
Berries iced tea. It's so good also.
Sobrang fresh. Kahit ano actually dito pwede nyo i-try. They also have mga iced coffee, di ba? May cafe din sila. Nag-open na ba? Hindi pa.
Diba hindi pa. Oh, meron we're pa. We're still fixing it. But soon, hopefully. But we do serve coffee already. But the cafe itself, di pa siya ready na standalone cafe.
Mm-mm. It's super exciting.
And they also have here yung stables for mga events,
yes,
diba?
Yes.
So, ang luwag ng space. And then, you wouldn't have any problem with parking kasi may mga parking spaces.
Yes. Yung favorite ko dito, pagpapasok ka sa resort.
Naka-IT. Yeah, that's right. Adventure.
Diba? Ganun yung vibes. Ganun yung vibe eh.
Favorite ko yung papasok ka tapos naka-ano ka, ATV.
Yeah.
Pagpasok ko pala, experience na agad.
Yes, parang siyang ano, mini
adventure.
Yeah. Yeah. It's one of the most popular attraction dito sa UCM Park, yung ATV and the horseback riding.
Yes,
babe. Mayroon yung hanging bridge and hanging bike ba yung tawag
doon? Bicycle zipline yun.
Bicycle zipline.
Hindi mo na sa hanging bike.
Gusto nila Amaria yun. Kaya when I told them nga na pupunta ako dito,
so I want to go back.
Ang anak, magsischedule na lang tayo ng ano, actually, ng family time.
Si Harvey
time.
Din. I told Harvey na I'm going here. He wants to go.
So, yeah, I'm going talaga ng kids, promise.
Because it's like something different. It's like really camping times. And, you know,
super.
Outdoor talaga. Saka if you wanna dito expose common, like, your kids outdoors.
Diba usually you go to the mall. Diba mga ganun.
Ito fresh air. Experience.
Oh, yes. There's like fresh air. May pahangin-hangin kami dito.
Wave hanging effect. Oh, wind effect.
Yes. Sagoy ko lang super good nito.
Oh, thanks babe.
Gusto kong gawin
healthy, right?
Yes. So,
nakita nila yung subo ko, no?
Ganun na pa nga ako eh. Pansin mo, hindi ako masyadong nagsasalita. Sarap na sarap ako dito, babe. It's so good.
Yan, I'm glad. So, yan. Syempre, dahil good feedback, so isi-staple na natin siya dito.
Mm-hmm. Yes, please.
Especially for those who are looking for mga healthy food options. Mm-hmm. Diba? At least ito.
Lesser evil. Diba? Fried siya, pero vegetables.
Mas madaling pakain sa kids actually kasi parang siyang snack type, mm-hmm. Exactly. Diba? No,
that's very crunchy. Oo
nga, sarap na siya. Love it.
I love the other one also. Did you try the tofu na?
Yeah.
I'll try this one, the mushroom. It's good. Did you try the mushroom?
Mm. May mushroom
there. Like yung tofu. Mm. So there's
squash. You ordered calamari din, diba?
Yeah, we did.
Okay, let's show them later then. Bigla kaming napamini-vlog kasi
mukbang.
Diba? Papakita namin sa inyo yung offerings dito. Tapos sige, before natin i-end, pakita natin yung ano.
View, no?
Yung view.
Yeah.
Plus may malab.
Your excuse.
Ang sarap ng pagkain.
Sarap nito.
Oo nga. Thank you so much, Chef. It's a go. It's a go. Oh, it's a yes.
The drinks are, ano na, it's a go na talaga. This one
oh,
is the
tingnan mo. Pak! Look at that. Oh, di ba? Perfect view at day. View of the city. Parang medyo napapaos si mommy ni. Sa kakadaldal. Ayan siya. And then during at night, ang ganda rin ng view. So, I'm inviting you to visit UZM. UZ? Ano Z? As in zebra. UCM Park. Oh, may dalang pump bag si mommy ni. Visit kayo dito if ano gusto niyo naman ng maiba naman ng experience for the family, you and your friends just like us, 'di ba? So dito ano siya, intimate and you can also try out the different outdoor activities if you're into like adventure kasi UCM Adventure Park nga, 'di ba? So yun lang. Thanks for watching.
Bye.
Mag-enjoy na kami ng ano ng chikahan and kainan.